Hello dear patients, today we are going to review the case of black spot on big toe and peeling under the nail. A young man came to see us, he's been doing sports actively and the black spot was seen on his nail. There was no specialized or big trauma of nail. Secondly, he had peeling under the nail. You can see it on the picture. He was interested by the question whether it can be a wart under the nail or a fungus. What needs to be done in such cases? First of all, melanoma has to be excluded. I'm not going to speak about melanoma now. It is a malignant skin tumor which can be located under the nail as well. The issue is usually solved by dermatoscopy. I'm not going to get into details of dermatoscopy for melanoma. There is a separate video about it on the internet. So first of all, melanoma has to be excluded. Secondly, it is necessary to take scales for fungus, both scrapings for fungus, that is a usual microscopy, and the usual culture test for fungi. In this young man we have done that and everything was negative. Thirdly, it is important to cut this nail as much as possible and to look at the nail base by dermatoscope to exclude such neoplasm. We did not note a wart here. We have already done the video about clinical cases of wart under the nail. What needs to be done here? This spot is hemorrhagic, that is basically a long-term bruise under the nail. It will gradually resolve by itself. As for hyperkeratosis, it was found out that this young man was playing football quite actively at a professional level and such activity is related to frequent traumas, including traumas of nail bed. Can it be the cause of infection? Yes, it can be infected by a fungus, therefore it is necessary to first of all, after hot baths, showers, swimming pools, to use clotrimazole solution on the foot area or to apply Nizoral ointment or Nizoral cream. So, any antifungal medication should be used first of all, as there is an increased susceptibility to these fungi due to frequent traumas. Secondly, keratolytics can be used to resolve this peeling. This may be salicylic ointment, creams with urea, etc. can be recommended to this patient. However, it is also necessary to recommend some kind of protection from traumas. This may be special coverings for toes, at least for a big toe, etc., which can also decrease such lesions. This is related to area of sports medicine. Dermatologists do not like to do it very much, as here you cannot sell any medication for professors and it is therefore a difficult subject. This does not require treatment, this only requires protection, as basically this is effect of long-term trauma of nails due to sports activities. Therefore, it is not a skin disease, it is a particular skin condition, which may be related more to cosmetologic defects rather than to dermatologic diseases. If it is necessary to diagnose and treat different skin diseases, you can consult dermatologists of our paid medical center of dermatovenerologic dispensary in Moscow. We have experienced specialists who do diagnostics and treatment of such diseases. We are waiting for you in our clinic. Please subscribe to our channels on YouTube and Instagram. Thank you for your attention.